Holy Bible, Acts chapter 7, verse 16. And they were taken over to Shechem, and put to rest in the place which Abraham got for a price in silver from the sons of Hamor in Shechem.